Good morning, Knights. It's time to stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Knights. It's Thursday, January 5th. I'm Clarice.
And I'm the guy, Robert.
The Bulletin is on.
So, Clarice, do you know what today is?
I, in fact, do. It is JoJo's birthday.
I know what today is. It's my birthday.
If you dream to be an actor of the stage and screen, listen up. Auditions for the spring play will be taking place next week. This year's spring play will be the Pulitzer Prize-winning Our Town. Auditions are planned for Friday the 13th in the school auditorium. After school from 2:30 to 4, there's like 14 characters, so seriously audition for the show. Here's how to prepare for the audition. Be ready to tell a joke and read from the script with others to obtain a copy of the script. Please email alicia.grosso@bremertonschools.org.
We have been telling you about the blood drive that the Sports Med Club is organizing, and thankfully, people are beginning to sign up. I'm thinking about signing up. Look for the information table in the Commons during lunch for more information and to sign up. Let's see the tally so far. 32 have signed up. The goal is at least 60. More is obviously better. And with over 1,200 students and staff at BHS, we will be able to get at least 80 signed up. We say, way to go, Knights, to those who have signed up already.
Those who plan to donate will need these three things in order to give. Students must bring their permission slip, have a current ID, and should eat a really good breakfast the day of the blood drive. It's great to see students willing to help the community. Way to go, Knights.
On the morning of April 25th, the SAT will take place at BHS from 7:20 until noon. This is the only time the SAT will be offered at BHS this year. Information on how to sign up for this test will be available in the counseling office. The SAT is also offered at Olympic College 7 times per year. See Mr. Swanson if you would like to request a reduced fee for the SAT based on your family income.
An Olympic College financial aid outreach specialist will be there on January 10th to answer questions about financial aid. Whether you plan to attend Olympic College or another college or university, you can receive individualized help with your financial aid application. Stop by the College Success Foundation room for more details.
Here's some more scholarship news. Amazon has a prime offer for you. Not trademark prime, of course, just a great opportunity. The Amazon Future Engineer Scholarship is $40,000 scholarship. That's $10,000 a year towards an undergraduate degree in engineering or computer science and a guaranteed summer internship at Amazon. Wow, that sounds amazing. Applications are open now through January 20th. Scan the QR code to find out more information. Students can boost their future for themselves and their community with the support of college funding paid internships and industry mentors.
Are you in robotics club? Remember, robotics meeting and tour are canceled this week. That's right, no meeting this week. Please check Google Classroom for directions for robotics kickoff happening this Saturday.
You know what's happening after school today? Girls bowling. The Knights will travel to Port Angeles to battle the Riders. This will be a big match as the Knights and Rough Riders are tied for the third in the Olympic lead. Best of luck today, bowlers.
Knights basketball will be playing the Vikings from North Kitsap today. Girls will be traveling, and the boys, C team, JV, and varsity will be at home. Good luck, Knights.
If you identify as Black or African American, or if you're an ally to the Black community, join BSU in room 253 today, right after school. Get together for some snacks, music, and a good time planning fun activities. BSU meets today in room 253 after school.
And a few other clubs will get together after school today. There's Art Club Gang Creative. You could get your hands dirty in Clay Club. Key Club is getting together, and Knight Academy is happening for some tutoring opportunities in the library.
All right, Knights, you know what time it is. Do you know what time it is, Clarice?
Birthday time.
Birthday time. Happy birthday again to Uncle Joseph Chichester, Ari McMahon, Alvira Perez Pablo. Happy birthday, Knights.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Knights. Have a great Thursday.
Oh, JoJo, what's up?
Dude, you know how to say my name.
You didn't give me a high five.
Good nights.